home for high lifers. I suppose he goes home now for high tea. Talking of food, how's your appetite? Those cheese tarts look pretty toothsome. They're the main feature in a Belgian eating competition. Cheese, butter and eggs and a thick crust below. Oh, scrumptious. They're famous for their richness and there's plenty of wine to help them down. Here's Monsieur Grenier, who is achieving gastronomic notoriety by consuming at speed 11 and a half portions. More, more. A full tum, chum. Don't strike that match.